This morning, my sourdough starter was quite literally bursting at the seams. She may have girl-bossed a little too close to the sun, but that's why I love her. Since she was so ready this morning, I decided I was going to make some bread. The recipe I was using called for 200 grams of starter, and by the time I weighed her and poured her all out, I realized I wasn't left with much starter. The first time this happened to me, I completely panicked. But I'm here to reassure you that if this happens, it is completely fine, and this is what we're going to do. We're going to start by scraping down the sides and getting every bit we can into the bottom. Then we are simply just going to feed her. We're going to give her some unbleached flour and some room temperature filtered water. Give her a good mix, clean her up a little bit, loosely cover her, and in 4 to 6 hours, she's grown back to life.